be so cute.
Like, that's why I'm talking.
It's Saturday, March 25th. It is 8:18. I have a lash appointment at 9, so I'm about to like head out. I got up this morning and I had gotten a shower, and I took longer than expected because I was supposed to come down here and make breakfast, but I also got up like later than expected as well. So it is 8:18. My sister's gonna drop me off at my lash appointment, so that's where I'm headed now. This video will be a maintenance vlog. I'm getting my lashes done today, my nails done tomorrow. I get my hair done on Wednesday. And I also wanna get my toes done and my eyebrows done. I might get my eyebrows done today. I'm about to head out because I gotta still stop and get cash off so I can give to Maya. And then I'm also gonna show y'all like her lash room. She do hair now, she do all types of shit. Her little studio is so cute. But yeah, I'm on my way now to go get all of that done. Gonna turn the light off in here. So excuse if the lighting is like really bad.
Yeah, I was like,
you didn't hear my alarm?
Yeah, I didn't hear nothing.
I did not want to get up, but I feel good now that I'm up.
Huh? The place that got it is Hurry Harley, that's by your house. And I got two in stock, but I'm trying to get this. Huh?
So edge out, touch some iceberg, you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now, got me bummed out. You, baby, baby, baby. I've been on my empty mind, shit. I should've keep from losing the best in me. I worry that I wasted the best in me. Oh, yeah, baby, you don't care. So now I'm tryna be a nuisance, it's just urgent.
Why my hair looks a mess? I'm done with my lashes.
Several days later.
I did not come back on Sunday because the girl that I was supposed to do my nails, she canceled my appointment. So I felt like there was no point to come over here and just say that. So, but today I have to get my hair done. We gotta go to the hair store.
What?
So that's what we're about to do. Lashes are still eating the girls up. Honey still a pants. And this new jacket. We're about to go to the hair store and get some hair for me. This is the hair store. Pamp up, pamp down.
What do we mean? Because I'm gonna have a later.
Well, you don't have
to. Cute, right? Turn. Turn around. Yeah, I am. Walk into the hair store. This one, but okay. I don't know.
We'll pick a hand. Left or right?
Left.
You got one?
Yeah.
Deep wave?
Yes. Welcome. So, yeah. Welcome. My hair is slicked to the hot. Alright, I just got out the shower and washed my hair. I'm about to start my hair right now. Friday. I'm about to go get my nails and my feet done. It's raining outside, which is messing up the vibes because it is Kiki's birthday. But I got on this two-piece set. But I want to get French tape, yellow French tape, and yellow French tape on my toes. And if I don't do yellow, then I'm going to do green. So yellow or green, not really sure. But this lounge outfit is so comfortable. That is it. I will see y'all when I get to the mall. Okay, so we have these colors. These are like the colors I'm going for. 86 to 90. I'm really thinking about 86. I think I'm gonna do green. Thank you. Hello. This is the end of the video. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next video.